I know we can get vitamin D in our diets, but is there anywhere else we can absorb vitamin D from?
So we only absorb 10% from the sun. And I have many patients that say, I sit in the sun all day. I go to Florida. I'm a sunbird. Yeah. I'm a snowbird. Yeah. But the reality is if you're using sunscreen and you're out in the sun, you're only absorbing 10%.
Okay, shoot. I tried.